The month of February is strange. Not only is it the shortest month with only 28 days, but every 4 years, we add an extra day to the calendar. When that happens, we call it a leap year. Why do we have leap years? Well, let me ask you this. Does it really take Earth 365 days to orbit the Sun? The answer is no. It actually takes 365 days, 5 hours, 48 minutes, and 45 seconds to complete one orbit. That is roughly an extra quarter day. And over 4 years, the quarters add up to one whole day. If we ignored leap years, our calendars would slowly begin to have discrepancies. Every year, we would lose almost 6 hours, and over 100 years, our calendars would be off by 25 days. For AccuWeather, I'm Eric Austin.